You can drizzle matcha paste onto a waffle to make a nice matcha dessert. This matcha paste, or koicha, is normally reserved for special tea ceremonies, but it also can be helpful to make these easy matcha-based recipes. Just use 4 grams of powder, 50 milliliters of water, and mix it up into a paste. You can then add this paste on top of whatever you want.
March is matcha madness, and we are offering some great deals on matcha tea. Get yours today at neoteas.com.